And the great thing about arrays is that we can access each one of those three slots in a dynamic way that isn't possible to do with normal straight or normal variables. So let's talk about the syntax for accessing an array. So we have our names, and it has three slots in it. How would I go about differentiating my slots? Well, I do that with an index. So this slot right here, the first slot in my array, is at index 0. My second slot is at index 1, and my third slot is at index 2.